How old are you, kid?
Older than you were when you went to war.
That ain't saying much. Believe me. Now answer the question.
I'm old enough to have buried my mother and made a name for myself stealing things that can't be stolen.
That's pretty old. But it's still pretty young, if you ask me.
Senorita Rodriguez, you are not cut from the same cloth as the others in this group.
What do you mean, Mr. Locke?
Well, you would have made a fine lamplighter even back in the times of yore. Unlike most of the others, you are not selfish, loutish, or low of character.
Mr. Locke, every person here has risked their life to save an uncaring world from a horrible fate. And they have done it, knowing they wouldn't have been let in the servants' door of the old Lamplighters League.
I meant no offense.
These are my people, Mr. Locke. And if I don't fit in yet, then I shall work harder at being selfish, loutish, and low.
And for my next trick, I'll make a whole person disappear. Right under the court's noses.
Nap time.
That one for you. Now you see the guard, and now you don't. It was you or me. Right through.
Not bad, eh?
You really want to impress me? Do that again. Come on. Locke sent us to get you out of here.
Judith Harlow. That's me. I can give you some cover if you back me up.
So, my new friend, how did you get on these people's bad sides?
I've been making myself a problem for Trace Marteau. This is how he deals with problems.
Good night.
People just don't pay attention. Down we go.
Safe. For now.
Now, if you just come this way, we'll take you to the mysterious lock.
Guess we'll see if we can help each other out.